Alright, guys. So I'm recording second episode. So we didn't end up saving correctly, so it's fun. So we're gonna do this now. Alright. Utility shaft 9. Calm down, bruv. He will set us free.
How did this place get so big?
What the? No. How did I just break you? Whatever. Oh boy.
I said, can I get an amen?
All right. Go away. Can we drain this?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Alright, so that guy back there, I don't know what he was doing, but, you know. Hey, he must have been the guy that was moving the, I think, Bendy guy. Yeah. There we go. Alrighty.
It's really dark in here.
Oh boy.
Right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I need.
Cool. Alright, that should have a name there. The Lighter Side of Hell.
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Is it back here? That's cool. Oh, what's up, Bendy? I remember them saying about how they had a switch near their desk.
Another day, another dollar.
Dollar a day is pretty bad, bud. But you know. well. Alrighty, this is pretty dinky doodle. Violin, bass. Violin, bass, drum, piano.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Violin. Bass, drum, and the piano. Maybe it's this. Let's go. Thank you. sauce. Yeah, my friend, you always are. Except you quit, bud. No, no more jump scares.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away. would we? No, we wouldn't.
No!
I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Oh, you're gonna sacrifice me, alright, bud.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
No! What the? Does this mean we died?
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Hey! What's up? up!
Boris?
Yo! Gucci! That was dank. But we're gonna end it here, ladies and gentlemen. But next we will look at chapter 3. So Boris is the wolf.